These boots have seen everything. Wait. These markings. Tirsu script scratched in the ground. As I expected. A creche must be nested in the temple below. Hurry. We are close to our cure. I'm listening.
Your tadpoles connect. You feel your hearts thump in unison, like drums keeping beat to a war dance.
I am not yours. You are not mine. Say the words. Then it is done. You are Jacques Vonage, source of my bruises. The wounds you inflicted will heal, but they will leave behind scars.
Ah, a friendly face. Oh, you are a sweet, sweet blessing, my dear. You know, I've had nothing but trouble all day. I've been accosted, chased, insulted. Look over there. Do you see that wretched little hive? Oh, it certainly looks that way. But inside, it is swarming with brutish, stupid, rude Githyanki.
Brutish and rude by your wretched standards. But stupid? Kchoki.
Your charming companion would call it a creche. But it was built on what remained after the Githyanki slaughtered all of the monks. I'd call it a murderous training camp.
Acutely observed on both counts.
Honestly, I was doing them a favor offering to buy one of their eggs. And how am I repaid? Attacked and run off like some transient. What? No, of course not. I was merely... Well... Look, it's just an egg. The Society of Brilliance asked me to acquire one of their roe so they can incubate it and, once it hatches, raise the spawn in their tradition.
Please, do enlighten me. What is this tradition?
The Society believes a Githyanki raised in a peaceful, nurturing environment can overcome its violent nature. I'm sure your friend would agree. A Githyanki is as likely to forsake its violent nature as a gnome is to fly. You've been sipping from the same goblet as the Society. Perhaps you'd be willing to help them, to prove your point. They may have chased me away, but surely the Gith would welcome a person with such sympathetic views to their creche. And once inside, you could simply purloin an egg.
Steal one of Gith's own. I will slit your throat for even suggesting it.
I'm not talking to you. You'll be well compensated, of course. Just bring me an egg. I should hope so. When adventure calls, I am always thoroughly prepared. Take a look. Now, I believe you have places to be. I suppose there is a reason I'm asking you to do it.
What? Surrender an egg, and I will not stand for it.
Very well. Here's the money. Now, I expect a speedy delivery.
Thank you.
curse to put my hands on everything.
Approach the fairy in Lathander's grace. May his gaze shine upon you, pilgrim.
Completely stuck. I wonder. That's not gonna work.
One true way.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Gods, how are we not there yet? My feet are killing me.
Want me to carry you?
Would you?
Sure. If you promise to swap once I get tired.
Please. I can barely map. I hear you did the deed. How was your little romp? You filthy devil. I'm shocked. I thought the two of you would just flop about like dying fish and then call it a night, but no. Shows me. But you're not here to gossip. What can I do for you?
I had a bag of holding. That's not going to work.
Thank you.
That's enough. On your feet.
Where are you taking us?
If this is about that weapon your friend was talking about, we don't have it and we don't know shit about it.
Silence! Move!
No. No, 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 I'm not going in there. I won't.
Anyone want to join her? As I thought. Through the doors. Now! The captain is expecting you.
Forward, carefully. These cultists have the creche on high alert.
Something good here, I hope. So the Githyanki aren't fond of the cultists. Could be a good thing.
Within the artifact, a feeling stirs. Uncertainty.
Your curiosity is getting the better of you. Do not let it. Stay away from the Githyanki. They're hunting you. They want the artifact. They'll stop at nothing to take it from you.
How much farther can I go?
This is not possible.
Kobold reeks of spirits. Fire could be explosive. over, then through.
This way.
Eager for battle. Onward.
All's well that ends not as bad as it could have. Moving ahead.
A fallen Githyanki warrior. A crash must be close.
Breathe deep and move. Here we go again.
What now? Easy.
Can't give up now.
something crying.
The better, or they'll be friends.
Looks like using magic around these things is more trouble than it's worth.
Turn someone inside out.
Survival is all that matters.
I am fury. I am death.
Ever easy.
It's time to strike. Reaction without delay.
Hey ho, me?
Watch your back.
At least things have stayed interesting.
I'm exhausted. Better find somewhere to camp soon.
At the ready. Might be useful.
Careful, I might. A crooked touch. On my way. What are we here?
No time to rest. Need to find a way forward. That'll fit in my pack. Let's see.
Well, hello. Keep a blade close.
Let's march.
Let's move.
Shy? Let's go.
All's well that ends not as bad as it could have. Another step forward.
Dawnmaster for Said.
Let's see what this does.
Dawnmaster Welkin Glory. Dawnmaster Seed. Dawnmaster Stockhold.
Here goes nothing.
Don't linger.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Action, not reaction.
Never a dull moment. I'll take that.
Dawnmaster Stockhold.
No one back home will ever believe this.
The monastery's notable keepers adorn these intricate panels. The reconsecration of the monastery, conducted by Dawnmaster Seed. Evensong before the Zenith Day, celebrated by Dawnmaster Stockhold. Dawnmaster Welkin Glory beckons forth the rising sun in Lathander's name. Dawnmaster Vasaid wielding... The rest of the inscription and picture has shattered away.
What's cooking?
Dawnmaster Stockhold. Dawnmaster Vasaid.
All right.
Never mind.
Hey, good looking. Let me at it.
Forgive me. We have to fire the lance.
Talking statues. I don't like the sound of that.
Looks like a magic mouth spell. That voice probably belongs to someone long gone. Have to keep going.
What can I do for you, my friend?
Eager for battle. To battle.
Proceeding. That might be worth a look.
What lies within?
Consider me intrigued.
Beloved morning, Lord.
The blood of Lathander spilled in holy battle with Sanister, immortalized here for all to worship.
The blood of Lathander was on full display.
I visited this place, all but begging to be forgotten age, to lay thine eyes upon the blood of Lathander.
What now?
The blood of Lathander spilled in holy battle with Samaster, immortalized here for all to worship.
Should be easy.
on my mind. And, well, in it. Can't slow down. That's curious.
Blackets will be done. One true way.